I really like the team that I'm working with specifically. It's different ideas, different generations of people that, they have been working on pressure vessels. They have a lot of experience. They come from all over the world, really. It's actually been a really great team. And, one of the parts that I really love is actually being able to talk to our customers directly. It's not just like, I'm working on the computer and never ever hear from customers. We actually hear from our users all the time. Hey, we want to see this on the software, and we like this idea. So that's been great. Actually, I really love the working with with my team, basically, just open area where we work on, and we develop all these tools that help engineers overcome obstacles. And sometimes we want to speed up and help them figure out a way to make them work faster, work better, work smarter, really. And be able to build this pressure vessel designs using our tool with really great user interface. And that's all that I get to hear from our users. I work with development, but I also talk to users. So I get to hear from them, hey, I really love this software. I love using it. And we hear from other customers that say, hey, I let my young engineers, they're learning, they go along with us, and they get to use the software, and then they get to learn the software so fast and so incredibly, with ease that they just put them to work. So that's what I love about it. I think they do have very common challenges. Sometimes it's just engineering based challenges they have, the codes they have to learn, how the codes work before they can even use the software. I mean, learning the software is not the difficult part. It's actually understanding how the pressure vessel code works. Understanding all the rules, understanding all the things that they have to do for their designs. But actually using the software is just the that's not the issue. They're like more like, hey, I love this, but I don't understand this part of the code. It's not really like the software itself, but they do have very common issues. And I just don't think, like, English language is not the issue that most people probably think around the world is. It really is not. It's actually just trying to, understand the engineering codes.